Olympiacos reached an agreement with small forward Thomas Kelati, who inked a two-year deal with the Reds. Kelati arrives from Unicaja Malaga, where he averaged 11.8 points in 16 EuroLeague games last season, his first in Europe's signature club competition. He boosted his scoring average to 15.5 points in two games against the Reds. Kelati matched the most three-pointers made in a single EuroLeague games all decade when he downed 9 shots from downtown in a home win against Lottomatica Roma.